It's not what you said, Adam. It's how you said it.
You guys are sensitive.
People, by their nature, are sensitive creatures.
What's with all of the emotions here? Delicate. It's just a game, guys.
Is your skin, do you moisturize every night because you're so sensitive?
I actually do. I do moisturize.
I have moisturized.
You can make fun of me all you want, but when you
also
got,
takes
cracked skin.
20 minutes to do his hair. Also,
cracked skin and actually, no, I just take 5 minutes.
Do you really moisturize?
Yeah, I do. Yeah, why not?
I'm gonna give you a firm handshake next time, and we'll see what the difference is.
It's mainly my face, to be honest.
I'm not gonna shake.
I only
the
do
face,
that because like my, when I have a dry face, I feel really uncomfortable.
Yeah.
I'm going to call you dry face.
I never even had that experience where I was like, I have a very dry face today.
Every time I see you, I'm going to rub sand on your face.
Live in Denver for a while, and you'll experience what your face is like really dry.
Everyone's high in Denver.
Everyone's high in Denver.
Yeah, that's true. It's a musical. Everyone's high in Denver.
I mean, it works on multiple levels. I get it. That one goes levels. Okay, fuck you guys.
No,
I'm funny, damn it.
We weren't paying attention.
Hold on, dude. We gotta have objectives. We gotta persecute the people we don't understand.
We did it to the Native Americans. We can do it to more people.
You're like Americans, natively speaking.
Native?
What?
What?
You sound like something I would say.
You're Amerinatives, is what we're saying.
What?
Amerinatives.
Amarinate?
Marinade? Marinade?
What kind marinade of marinade? The Americans.
And my
I'm thinking.
Talking about marinating people.
Mashed up. Okay.
Mashed up corn or maize.
Why'd you become a lock?
Because I thought I had the situation on lockdown, but it turns out no.
She wanted to unlock
chose something
your heart.
That represented him at the time.
I was trying to patronize you a little bit with the lock situation.
Max, I found a wonderful thing here with an erection.
No, there it goes.
I thought you were this. Oh wait, you made.
Oh fuck, you did.
He was the chair. No, he was the chair.
Oh my god, I thought you found me.
I was gonna check that out after I checked out upstairs.
Oh god, that would have been so funny if you're just like, yeah, looking at this thing right next to
like,
me.
I got it.
I don't.
Where did Mark go?
Mark. Can you go ahead and tell where you are?
Right? No.
Okay, Mark, you're breaking the rules. You're breaking
well,
the rules.
Well, no, this is blurring the line.
I'm on your team.
I am blurring the line. They can see me if they looked in the right spot.
They could.
Oh, wait, actually, yeah, no.
No, well, not from their angle. They'll be too high up.
No, they can't, because I've looked myself. I've looked myself as a hunter.
Yeah, well, let me, okay,
it's,
okay.
They can see how blurry is the line?
It's like, not that blurry.
Oh, it's so
it's
blurry.
Just, you got to be in a very specific spot to spot him.
Like, are we wearing? Do we have
he's
to be wearing
plain sight?
You probably got 240 vision right now. I don't know, man.
So without
to put
like,
on your
big,
gunners,
big glasses, you can't see him, huh?
They wouldn't let you drive, that's for sure.
Right.
You need to put on your gunners and write Dunkus on the lenses, and then you'll be able to see me.
code word Dunkus.
Jesse, you are kind of
he's hiding somewhere, obviously, where he can be like inside of it, probably.
Are you the only one left, Mark?
Yes, I am.
Okay.
He's the only one left.
All right, so you're in something, yeah? Yes?
Yeah, that's the hint we have to give them. You're inside something.
Inside something.
Sure. He is not outdoors. He is inside something.
I don't think I follow this train.
There are many things.
I don't know if
that's
a real hint you could have given without lying. Because technically he's still outdoors.
So you're out. Are you outdoors or indoors? How about
that? He's outdoors.
Okay, he's not in the warehouse. He is not in the warehouse. There you go.
The warehouse is what?
Am I warm or am I cold?
Ooh, that's really pushing it.
No, that's
pushing it.
I want to see what I can get away with.
You're Alaska right now.
I'd say you're aquamarine. Let's go by color schemes, okay? Mm. Color shades.
Yeah, but what happens?
Not helpful, but it's fine.
Magenta. Okay, back to aquamarine.
I mean, he could be pretty much anywhere.
Turquoise.
Crimson red. Adam, crimson red. Oh, no.
Wait
you just went
a
right,
second.
You're going to maroon.
Wait
now.
A second. Max, get over here.
Crimson
I'm
red.
I'm feeling weird about this space.
Fury.
This man feels all wrong. Something's wrong in here. Something's wrong in here.
I had to pick that van out of all the vans.
Weird here. Something's weird here. I don't know. I think he's here.
Yeah, you guys are investigating, aren't you?
Board up the van. Put barrels in front of it. Make sure he can't escape.
Keep knocking over barrels.
What about this van?
Keep knocking barrels over.
I think he's over.
Adam, you were crimson red. You're giving it away.
I think he's. Oh my god, you sneaky bastard.
Poop brown. He's poop brown.
Oh, shit. What was he?
I was a padlock hiding under the cardboard in the van.
If you see it from that angle, the open side door, you can see him.
You can look if you crouch next to the side door of the van, you can see me on the.
I told you needed glasses.
I don't know. That's pretty goddamn blurry.
That's why we give you hints.
We gave you tons of hints.
Yeah. They weren't that great of a hint, though.
I said crimson red pretty loud.
Yeah, before the time was over. I think it was good enough.
You found him. You found him.
I didn't find shit because I suck at this game.
Okay, well, then that's a matter. That's
maybe
a matter
you shouldn't
of
be salad
dressing to be good at the
it
game.
It was a joke, Nick. I don't actually suck that bad at this game.
I'm gonna go ahead and take a consensus.
Right now, I kind of suck at the game.
Oh, a group consensus.
Not confident in this spot.
Group consensus.
Yep. I'm gonna eat a sandwich while we try to find each other. Okay.
Wow, is your hiding spot that good? That's rubbing it in, sir.
Oh yeah, it sure is.
Yeah. Wow, dude. Wow, bro.
You should be overcompensating, though.
Don't worry, my self-esteem issue is already pretty low, and
mess spot, and he's like, you know what? I'm gonna make him think I'm really confident.
I sense, you know, a little bit of mutiny going on. Tell us more, Max. So how Adam's abused you in the past, right? I remember that.
I honestly have no knowledge of where he's at right now.
He picked on you. He told you bad things, lies.
My sandwich has cilantro. Do you guys like that?
Oh, I do like cilantro.
Hey, you blocked me in.
Being someone that grew up in a Mexican household, I love cilantro.
Why would you put cilantro on him? Fucking sandwich.
It's like we're Mexican brothers.
I wouldn't go that far.
No. Totally.
Dixon.
Broke a bottle.
Dixon.
Do you actually have a sandwich right now?
Mm-hmm. Let's drink.
Oh, man, I'm jealous.
Oh, it didn't break.
I don't think loves orange soda. Loves orange soda.
Since you said cilantro, too, I really want tacos. I'm going to get tacos after we're done playing games.
Say cilantro again.
Cilantro.
Does it just turn into Spanish, or is it by accident?
Cilantro.
In my sandwich.
What? That's how it's pronounced.
Cilantro.
Cilantro.
Cilantro, mi amigo.
Thirsty cilantro on your tacos.
Me llamo cilantro.
Cinco de Mayo.
My name is cilantro. Okay.
Wow. Now that's a chick I would date, cilantro.
Mm. Parlez-vous, cilantro.
That's the greatest stripper name
Please
ever.
Meet my friend, Quesadilla.
And her good friend.
I'm really surprised you guys have not found me.
I am.
Why?
I'm going to have a party.
It's not that great. I mean, I guess it's not bad because it's like, I'm not going to talk about it anymore.
Okay. If I had a rate, I'd be in the
grave here.
Keep describing in great detail.
Mm.
It's like, wait, who's. No, are you breaking those? No, this is for my party! What the fuck?
Why are you making a party? No,
it's I would say at least one of you guys have been close to me.
Dixon. Are you going to throw a root beer party or something? Yeah,
those were non-alcoholic beverages. There were seven of them, and I spent time putting them in the back of my
truck. No one's coming to your lame party, okay?
Now they won't. My beer's gone. God.
What beer? You said it's non-alcoholic. That's bad beer.
Okay, well, my non-alcoholic beer. Now I got to go and get more of it. Damn it. Dixon, you're not allowed to come back.
No one wants to go to a party where they can't get drunk, okay? I'm just going to put that out there.
Well, we had pin the tail on the donkey and a piñata, so I don't know what the hell kind of
party you're having fun with friends?
Yeah.
Me gusta cilantro.
Yes. No, the times
we were going to invite cilantro.
Por qué?
Times never change. Times never change.
Don't you actually mean to say
cilantro?
Por qué? Or are you saying that?
Donde está
pork?
What happened? What happened? Okay,
he was a can again. I got
Did
him.
You find
don't
a cilantro?
Worry don't worry about it.
Adam, look where I'm at, and then be surprised that they have not found me yet.
Oh yeah, that's good.
Shut up.
Shut up. Adam, keep munching.
I didn't bring a napkin, so I just got.
How does it taste? Describe it to me. Is it good?
I hate barrels.
He's gonna be a barrel.
I don't want to put too much cilantro in your
stuff. Right, no, because then it's overpowering. I was gonna ask that. Is it well balanced?
It is extremely well balanced.
Does that add a certain freshness and crunch?
Absolutely.
Nice. Very nice.
By the way, you guys should find him because he's totally not cheaty doodling right now.
I'm not, at all. That's why I'm not moving around either, because I feel like you guys have a really solid chance at finding me.
How
solid?
So what you're saying is that I was cheating, so you're throwing harsh words around about my hiding spot.
Well,
you were being a little bit of a dick.
Yeah, Adam, you can't even talk. I'm not even addressing you in this question. I'm going to hide in people's dead bodies. You are not allowed to speak.
Necrophilia is not a personal
attempt.
Let
me paint you guys a picture here, all right?
Nanner's new MO, the dead body hider.
Let me paint you a picture here. Think of an enclosed area where there are cars. All right, I'm a paint can.
I looked at that paint can once before.
Oh. There wasn't enough time to describe it.
You got to kill him anyway. That was weird.
Well, no, I didn't.
A paint can says 1,000 words.
Well, I said, let me paint you a picture. And then I looked at the time. I'm like, there's no way you're going to get me.